What's up, everybody? Jason here for JaspysCaseBreaks.com. 2023 Topps Chrome Jumbo 8-box case break creatines number 16 just sold out. And again, here we go. Full case. Last spot mojo is going to David. Got the Red Sox. There's everybody else in right there. And here we go, guys. Here we go. Michael, what's going on, man? How are you doing today, buddy? All right. Another jumbo piece. Popping off here. Fix my chair. It's a little off. And same thing as all the other jumbos, guys. We'll do one four boxes at a time. But Anna, we did post another jumbo up. Hey, it's early enough, guys, where you guys buy your spots, and there's a potential chance that maybe we can run another one back tonight at some point. Corbin Carroll. 10. Honestly. Do they even have an out of 10 in this? I think you probably want like a red out of 5. Like I'm trying to think. Do they? Oh, you know what? They might have out of 10s actually. That one insert that's out of 10. But I think the color wise, it's either like Super Fractor, red out of 5, orange to 25, gold out of 50. And all the other speckle colors that are in there, all the other colors. But maybe an out of 5? Maybe a taco fractor? I don't know. Radiating Rookies? Radiating Rookies autograph, I think once someone told me they sold for like $1,500. Thank you. All right, guys, here we go. Let's go down to the first floor. All right, here we go. First one is a Brewer Hicklin for the Kansas City Royals. Royals, that is Brandon Hall. Got a blue Ezekiel Duran. All right, next one. Will Benson at 150 for the Guardians. Guardians going to Steven. Volpe, Refractor, Shea Langeliers, Brett Beatty, and a Yanner Diaz. For Houston. Going to Aaron. And again, Acuna could be your buyback MVP. Be $40 right there. And we got Lover Baguero for Pittsburgh. David Orr. Carlos Perez. We got Connor Capel.
Buddy, can you name a monster box?
In half. Whoa, look at that. We got one of those negatives. Negative 4 out of 0. Nice. Ryan McMahon. For the Colorado Rockies, Tim. There you go. It's only like my third one, actually. That's awesome. I'm on. Yeah, those are pretty sick, right? Let's get a toggle fracture now. Joe Ryan to 125. We have a Pete Alonso. And then we got Buddy Kennedy. D-backs. Next one. Brewer Hicklin. Gabriel Moreno blue. I mean, sorry, not blue, green. 72/99. Logan O'Happy for the Angels. Thomas. Getting some hits here, man. Just a little bit of a teaser with a couple of these, but still a lot of time to kind of make up for it. All right, let's keep it going. There's Adley. We got Bo Naylor. Michael Harris. Libertor. For the Cardinals. Brennan John. All right, last box here, and then we'll go to the next four. Nice Brett Beatty. Just a base, but we'll take it. Mets, going to Michael Stapleton. Hitting with me again, buddy. Jesus. Then we got a little Corbin Carroll refractor for the Diamondbacks. Carlos Correa negative. That one actually looks like it has a little bit of an indentation right there. I don't know if you guys can see that right here. But it looks like it just came out of the pack like that. Carlos Correa. So that's a Twins Michael. Sorry about that. It just looks like this way it came out of the pack. Volpe. Brett Beatty. And Marcus Wilson to 150 for Seattle. Candace with that one. Out of 75, Mackenzie Gore for Washington. And we got Kerry Carpenter for the Detroit Tigers. And again, Acuña wins MVP. That's $40 with their refractor. Alright, here are the first four boxes there. A lot more base than colors, but we did get a couple colors though. And we got that little negative parallel, and then Brett Beatty was the biggest one. But don't worry guys, we still got four more boxes. Again, we did post up another jumbo case. So of course, I know people are already taking spots in that one. I got about like 15 orders, so it seems like people want to do that. Yeah, I'm already down to 17 in the next jumbo case. Crazy. Thomas, it's an 8-box case. I only did the first four. Went through it, and now I'm going to rip the next one. Yeah. No, the way I rip it is I don't like to rip every single box at one time. Something like this, I kind of just do half and half, so... I'll rip the first four, we'll go through it, then I'll go back and rip the next four. No worries. I didn't want you to think also that I was only doing four boxes. You paid for eight, man. I'd be cheating you guys if I only did four. Yeah, no. But wait, there's more. You know, that was kind of the deal right there. Yeah, no worries, man. Thank you. Alright. There we go. Next four. Sandy Alcantara to 250. Oh. Wow, look at that. Adley Rutschman. Let's go. For the Baltimore Orioles. 38 out of 150. Nice. That's going to Aaron Billingsley and the Baltimore Orioles. Beautiful hit right there. Yoshida refractor. David Villar. Giants. David. Nice Zach Yelling there for Arizona. 250. More Adley. And a Christopher Morel. What a box. Imagine getting an Adley and a Christopher Morel. Cubs going to Ryan Boone to 299. Very, very solid box. Got a pink Tatis for the Padres. And then Palacios. And then Tigers, Ronald. Freeman. Cunha. Bubba Thompson. Here we go. We got a nice color coming up. And it is Louis Varland to 299. Purple speckle. More little teasers there with Corbin Carroll refractor. Their second one. And nice. Oswald Peraza. That is a variation for the Yankees. The Yankees going to Jose. go with the next one. Brewer Hicklin. $2.99. Royals brand and all. Nice Ivan Herrera for the Cardinals. And then Freddie Freeman. Yadi. And a green Stephen Kwan, future stars. Gunnar Henderson refractor. Yu Darvish. Like I said, for the Angels, buddy, I think you've gotten like a ton of these. Probably at least four, if not more. I can go back and try to double check, but obviously those add back up. It's like $20 each. I mean, Ohtani, there's no way he's not going to win the MVP for the AL, so make a ton of money back with that. Angels. Nick Eaton. For the Royals. Trout refractor. Rutschman, little prism. All right, last box here, guys. Good luck. Send it out strong. This has been a pretty solid case, though. Send it out strong. Matthew Liberatore. For the St. Louis Cardinals, purple speckle. We got Manny Machado, color to 350. We got Jordan Diaz for the Athletics. Oakland A's, Stephen Carney. Freddie Freeman. Spencer Torkelson, color to $199. For Detroit, Ronald. And Shea Lang the ears. All right, last stack right here. This is Alvarez. Alright guys, well it seems like obviously the big rookie with Adley Rutschman in here. Obviously we still got a Brett Beatty and a nice Morel, but Adley was probably the big one here. But I'll do a quick recap, guys. And like I said, the next one's already more than halfway there, guys. So obviously another new case, fresh possibilities for everybody there. Do a quick recap here of the autos though. For the A's, you got a couple A's there. Cardinals with the hit. Kansas City, Minnesota Twins, Guardians, Detroit, Giants, Detroit, Seattle Mariners, Cardinals, Ohapi there for the Angels, Hicklin for the Royals, Buddy Kennedy for the Diamondbacks, Capel, Pagrero for Pittsburgh, Diaz for Houston, Nelson for the Guardians, Hicklin there. We got one of those negatives there. Got Brett Beatty. Obviously, the Adley Rutschman was probably the biggest hit of the case. And we got Christopher Morel and then Peraza. variation. And then, of course, a tons of color, obviously. And obviously, everything ships, including the base, so got some nice ones coming to you guys there. So, appreciate it, folks. Like I said, next case is in the store. Let's run it back, guys. Only possibilities with the next case, guys. Thank you guys so much. JaspysCaseBreaks.com.